New tonight, a man from Bath has died after a fatal crash on Interstate 86. State police say that 20-year-old Michael Hennessy lost control of his vehicle, which spun and struck a guardrail while driving in the town of Irwin. He was transported by ambulance to Guthrie Corning Hospital, where he was later pronounced deceased. State police believe that the heavy rainfall contributed to the incident. An investigation by state police is ongoing.